One last look at the forecast tonight. Temperatures slowly in the decline.
Yeah, let's take a look at my 3-degree guarantee for tomorrow. I'm forecasting a daytime high of 17, but my 3-degree guarantee goes from midnight to midnight. And I'm thinking that temperature is going to start to climb as we head towards midnight tomorrow night, up to around 20. If I can hit that high within 3 degrees, we will donate $100 to Agape of Appleton, and we did that today. I forecast 34. The actual high was 36, which means I've now hit 73 of the last 75 3-degree guarantee forecast. Your commuter cast calls for frigid chills as you head out the door. We will have lots of sunshine tomorrow. Those clouds will be increasing as we head into the evening. Once again, daytime high temperatures only in the teens. All right, here's your Go Pack Go forecast. No major changes from last night. Kickoff temperatures in the upper teens to lower 20s. We could have some snow Sunday morning, but right now it looks like it will be dry for the game.
At fourth quarter, 18 degrees, it looks like kind of the sweet spot. We're cold enough
for
the other players, but
that's right.
Good for our guys.
I'll take it.
All right. Thanks, Cameron. Thanks for connecting with us tonight. Have a great night. See you again tomorrow.